No, don't leave me!
Oh my god. Oh my head.
Dude, I literally bought this game. And then like a day later, I uninstalled it. I got to this one part. It's like 5 minutes into the game.
What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now?
So I already kind of know what to do here.
What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do now? You are not my son! You are not my son.
Shut the door.
What an idiot I was.
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house.
Yo, but why does he sound like Taylor?
I gotta get out of here.
Girl, I can't see!
I won't be able to go back.
This is the furthest I got. And then I uninstalled it after this.
I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here.
No, I think I changed the title, right? Okay. Peter?
Wasn't there a door here?
I'm scared. Sophie already left me. Sophie left me alone. I'm gonna close that back. I'm not gonna look backwards.
Did it get here?
Okay.
Grandpa was just like Dad.
I'm sure he was. 1968. And so you have to take a photo of something. I remember that much. Oh, was it just the chair? That's what it was. Nice. I don't want to look. Okay. What is that? I'm just gonna walk towards it. Ah! Oh my god, Shogo! How did you- I don't wanna look. Was it fine? I didn't look, I closed my eyes. I'm gonna turn around. What does it want me to use? Can I grab my grandpa's portrait and put him right there? Oh yeah. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I'm not gonna look through there. I'm not gonna look through there.
I should find a nail or something to hang it with.
Bruh. I'm okay. Oh, does he want a photo taken? Thanks, Gramps! Thanks! Is he happy? You have no internet? Do I have to look through the hole? Guys, was there anything in there?
In local news, the remaining belongings in the Hale family estate were finally auctioned, bringing in over $3 million. Among the awesome items were paintings by Madison, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. Most noteworthy was Miss Hell's
precious I'm scared, I don't want to look.
Camera, which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murders, and in spite of numerous options of family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hell killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Yo, I heard my mom talking in the hallway. Hello? That's exactly what I want. A key to progress forward. GameStop, I don't like you. A study key? Is that this? Oh great, this room's a study.
What the hell has Dad been doing here?
Madison Hill dumped her victim's bodies inside a well in her basement.
Instead, he's been investigating this woman? What is going on?
Okay, well, I have to take a photo of this, clearly, right? Oh! Wait. Girl, what? Is there a way I can look at this better? Are they behind me? Photo I just took. I can discard that. I don't need that. Do I actually need these photos? Oh, it keeps the. Okay, I see. February. Girl, I don't know. I'm just gonna slam it. Cassette? Oh, it's a key. Please nothing jump out at me. Wait, take and store?
My notebook? So Dad's the one.
Oh, I have inventory space. I didn't realize. I don't think I need that, do I? Do I need the hammer? I mean, I don't know. What if I need to smack someone in the head?
I should keep this.
Okay.
his house. I haven't been here since he died.
I don't remember asking.
Fuck. This storm must have taken up the power. I think Grandpa had a generator in the basement.
Huh?
It has no signal.
In the basement! I'm just gonna go straight to the basement. I'm not doing anything else! I'm not doing anything else! Good God, I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna play this game. Wait, how do I go? Oh, I see. What did I just do? Why is... Is there anything there? It's a wall? To cry. Wait, how can the stream see this better than me? Yo, I'm just gonna play through the stream. Is this considered cheating? Sheets. Nah, bro, trust. Yo, tell me why I feel more bold. It's because my actual normal mon- You don't see anything? Well, my normal monitor has really bad, like, coloring and lighting. So I think that's why I can see better. I mean, it's, like, slightly delayed. I don't actually even- Oh, there's a door. It's locked. Shoot, I gotta find my way back. Like, I legit cannot find my way out of here if I do not have the stream. It's weird, I can't, like, turn my head when I'm in here. Oh, this was the generator the whole time? Oh. I'm scared. Who's here? Oh, I needed something that had signal. That's right. I mean, I'm assuming it's that, but can I use the phone? Oh, it just has no signal in general.
From the moment of first contact, it is already too late. When a demon attaches itself to a human...
Demons?
It becomes a parasite of sorts. It feeds from the host until it devours every last part of their soul. In most instances, the demon's relentless objective is to get back to the world of the living. If you want to break that link, well, I'm afraid it's no simple matter. I could speak at length about various rituals and procedures, but by far the best way is to obey. Help the demon attain that which it seeks. Only then will the demon leave of its own accord. Usually they enter the earthly plane through certain objects that they use as conduits between worlds. Even if you rid yourself of that object later, the demon has made the contact it needs and already walks among us.
I'm gonna cry.
In the first stages of possession, the host human tends to withdraw from friends and family.
Thank you.
Becoming aggressive,
even
violent. This is the result of the spiritual battle between the host and the entity, both vying for control over the mortal body. The symptoms that indicate that the possession is progressing are dizziness, nausea, and headaches. The latter of which can be so intense as to render the host unconscious for days. The dark entity manipulates its host with visual hallucinations and voices in the mind. Destroying the sanity of the host is for the purpose of making them malleable, compliant. This is how the demon fully exerts its insidious control. Oh, and before I forget, several cases of possession saw strange behavioral patterns in nearby insects, cockroaches in particular. My advice, steer clear of the insects.
There's just no way. I can't be possessed. There must be a mistake. Those pictures, that leg, that
arm, was it that door that opened?
Do it. Dad thinks it was me, but I... God. My head. A door. A red door. What's happening to me? Is this what that man was talking about? It can't be happening to me. Could it be the basement door?
Yeah, it's all the way in the basement. Oh, absolutely not. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. I am not peeking through that. I know you're right here, statue. Yeah, you can't scare me. You can't scare me. Yo, should I just peek it? Should I just peek it? What was there? What was in there? What was in there? Karen, what was... Nothing? Even the other stream can't see anything. Do I have to give her something? Oh wait, I know where I need to go.
Great. Grandpa dedicated his whole life to clockmaking.
Cool. No. 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 This is where my smile fades. Roaches! Police only- Should I turn around? I would've cried! I would've actually, like, got off, bruh. If there was something there. Oh, no! Screw it! I've seen screenshots of this room. In the PlayStation store.
What? What is this place? This is impossible. What's wrong with me?
There's a reason why it is locked, bro. Have you not seen Pennywise? It says take a photo.
It looks like a crime scene.
I know what to do. Okay. I think this one. I don't. Okay, so see down. See
those
down.
Symbols. I've seen them before.
See down. Triangle down two. See down, triangle down two. Okay, and then now I'm assuming I take a photo? Oh no, I'm right about to climb up! We're going in there?! I have to move it?! That didn't scare me. Oh, absolutely not. Absolutely not.
God.
This is the room. Hebrodius, it's off. It doesn't work.
The water is disgusting.
Cause it just I know, bro, I'm sorry.
This box is extremely rusty.
I couldn't tell.
I won't be able to open it easily. Officer Russell?
Oh, I'm on my PS5. I'm on my PS5. I'm playing Madison. There you go, you can kind of see it. No, this isn't free. I bought this like a year ago for my job because it had like all this stuff in it. Y'all, the sound just paused. What do I do? On a serious note, what do I do? Oh, do I have to walk closer to the frequent? No, I'll be fine. Cause I'm gonna make this into a YouTube video later. I'm confused. But thank you though, thank you though. Maybe I should just take a picture of every corner. Oh no. Oh, this is the last corner. Oh, you guys are smart. Okay, now I know. Now I know he's gonna show up. I just realized I screamed so loud. My parents are probably like, what's wrong with her? I don't even know if my mic picked me up. Not gonna lie.
Time to make things worse so I can't see a goddamn thing down here.
It did, no! No.
Shit. I think I found the missing individuals. They're all mutilated. Legs, arms, they're just everywhere. I can't
that
see
is a big hand.
I don't think she's here.
That is a giant, yummy. Delicious. Delicious. Delicious.
What was that? I think I'm not alone. There's definitely someone here.
Oh.
Madison? Is that you?
Don't say the name of the game to me, girl.
Please! Show yourself! That's an order!
He's moving. Right?
This cannot be real. So this fucking camera belonged to that woman. Why is this happening to me? I gotta get the hell out of...
Not. Wait. Are you kidding me? Will that bring light to every direction or no? I don't think the light, like, spreads that far. Can I see anything on my other screen? Why do I see a dot? Who is there? Girl, what? Is it telling me what door I should go through? I don't think I'm that smart. I'm gonna go through this door. I'm gonna go through it. Still nothing. This way? I got pretty far this way. This is the furthest point in the area. Okay. Is that a full 360? Maybe I have to open up every door. I'm gonna get killed. Feeling. I'm gonna take a photo, guys. Jeez. What do I take a photo of? What am I taking photos of? Oh, absolutely not. Oh. The sky? Oh, I was wondering if it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Guys, I'm confused. Taking that many photos? Oh my god. Wait, I'm like really confused. The ground? They're gonna take a picture of my children? Well, my children are on the ground. What do I do? Bro. Do I need to watch a YouTube Let's Play already? This store has more photos on it. Every crack? I'm waiting for the jump scare, bro. Like, what am I doing? Bro, Cameron, you're the smart one. There's no way. Hi, baby!
Damn.
Oh, stop with this, bro.
It hurts. The attic. I don't understand. My head.
I'm going to the attic now. I don't know where that is. Oh, no.
It smells awful.
I don't like that shower. I do not like that shower. Am I able to go back to like pour some of my things out? Oh, that photo did something, I guess. Dude, all these extra photos. Oh my god. Maybe throw away the bloody ones? Oh my god! Gabriel went crazy with the photography. So where's the attic? Up to there? I'm not gonna go through that hallway. I just have a feeling it's gonna like grab me one day. Why'd I shut this door? I think I should take this, like, key thing with me. How much loot do I have on me? 4? Should I leave the key? Probably not, right? Okay, now to the attic. What key uses this? Here, are you gonna use my- oh? Is it this one? Oh. Yeah, I don't know any codes. The news thing? Is that what it's called? I don't even know. Okay, so 2? Maybe that's 4? Okay. Thank you. Because girl, we would have been there all day. Okay, so then where do I go next? Like, I don't have the extra key. I can't even see what kind of key I need. The attic. I don't know where the attic is. To be completely truthful. I'm gonna look at my stuff again. Let's see. Let me take my hammer with me. I might keep that with me just in case, because I'm just scared. The sun and the moon box. I wanna open that one up, but honestly, I don't think I wanna open it up. Okay, so then now. dang it! Do I have to go to the bathroom? I'm gonna take my headphones off. Okay. It's fine.
Blue knees?
Four eyes, you need glasses to see.
Chains? Maybe I can break them with something.
Oh, I thought that was somebody singing. This game is scary. Oh my heavens. I don't even want to say anything. I'm just gonna sit here and stare at it. Okay.
This is huge. I've never been here before.
Oh gosh. Age is just a number, but you can add or subtract at the end of the day. When the time comes, you die anyways. Okay. Seven, seven, seven. Forty-three. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to take a photo, right? 43. Why did it do that noise? Go look? I did! I looked! Ah, my foot! Are you telling me to look again? I don't want to look again!
The shape of this portrait is quite strange.
Giovanna Maxwell, 56. I mean, I know I gotta put it right there. I'm just gonna keep looking, though. I'm not gonna go that way. Am I kidding? Wish me luck. Wait. I don't take a photo of it? Question mark? Yeah. Two more. That's what's making the noise, bruh. Well, I don't have anything to... Wait, does the solar medallion go right here? Maybe I gotta go grab more photos from downstairs, do you think? Dude, I don't think my heart can take this no more. I can't even go into the hallway. No balls.
The 43 was killed by a 3-year-old woman. We saw a woman was killed.
Is she staring at me now? Don't! I turned it out so fast, it's too late! I'm about to put paintings here too. Yeah, I know. I cleared it off so fast. I'm not gonna lie. Oops. I can't do it.